What up guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jamal and today I'm going to be showing you how you can install Java on your Mac machine. Pretty easy guys, let's do this. So what I'm about to do is hop over to my computer screen over here so you guys can see exactly what I do to install Java. To confirm that Java is not running on my machine is open up terminal, and what you want to type is java-version, and you should get a prompt like this. So it's telling me that I need to install my JDK, and that's exactly what we're about to do. So just click OK. I'm going to open up Safari. You can use whatever browser you want. I'm going to type Java JDK download. You're going to click the first link, the Java SE downloads link. So at the time of this recording, the latest version of Java is SE15, so we're going to download that. So you're just going to click the JDK download link. So once you're on this page, you're going to scroll down, and depending on what platform you're using, you're going to click the corresponding download link. So I'm on a Mac machine, so I'm going to click this. And once you click the checkbox to say that you reviewed and accept the terms and conditions, you're going to click download. And I'm just going to allow it. Alright guys, so while that's downloading, I'm going to pause the screen and then come back once it's done. Alright guys, I'm back. The file has successfully downloaded. Right now we're going to launch that file and install Java on our machine. Alright, so we're going to double click on the JDK 15 package and we're going to click continue. It's just going to take about 321 megabytes of space. Install. You're going to type in your password and now it's going to install the files. So now that it's installed, we're going to click close, and now that we are done, we can actually move this to the trash. So great. So now we have Java installed, and that's just the first part. What we need to do now is actually set the Java home variable. In order to do that, we're going to launch terminal again. We're going to do cd, we're going to do --/, enter. So now I'm actually on my root directory, and what we want to do is type in echo java home, put the $ in the front, and right now as you can see there's a empty line which states that the Java home variable is not yet set up, so we need to do that right now. So what you want to do is to view the hidden files, and in order to do that we're going to type ls-al. This is going to show us all the hidden files on our root directory. And what we need is to have the bash_profile. Right now it's not here, so we're going to create that file. And so in order to create that file, all you have to do is type, let's clear the screen first. All you have to do is do touch, and we're going to do .bash_profile. Okay, now we want to list all the hidden files again to make sure that it's there, and as you can see we have the .bash profile now created. So what we want to do, we're going to clear the screen. So what we're going to do is we want to open up that file and actually set the home variable in that file. So in order to do that, all we need to do is hit type open e command, and I'm going to say open the bash profile. Alright guys, now that we have our bash profile file actually launched, what we want to do is we're going to copy this line of code right here. And paste it into this file. So we have export java home is equal to the location where the JDK was installed. And once you do that, click save. And then you can close that. So you're going to clear this screen. And all you have to do is to refresh the bash file, all you have to do is type source tilde /.bash/profile. So now that should refresh it. Now in order to check to see if the Java home variable was set, all we can do is do echo $java_home. And now what you can see, guys, we can actually see the Java home variable is set, which is pretty good. All right, so what we want to do right now is confirm that the Java version is actually displaying. So we type java-version. So there you guys have it, the latest version, Java 15, installed on your Mac machine. That's probably like 5 minutes, 10 minutes. I think it was pretty good. Yeah. Anyways, guys, so if you like the content, please feel free to smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be talking to you more about tutorials on software engineering, some more photography and videography, and just what I do on a day-to-day basis. So appreciate it. See you guys in another video. Peace out.